What's up, Star Fam? I'm back with another video, you guys, and I know y'all miss me, and I miss y'all too. Now, before we get into this video, you guys, make sure you hit that subscribe button, tap that bell, turn on your post notifications so you will not miss an upload, y'all. And I will be doing a $1,000 cash giveaway when I reach 10,000 subscribers. The only thing you have to do is subscribe to my channel, turn on your post notifications, and watch the videos, you guys. That's all you have to do to enter. Now, let's get into these stocks, you guys. And let me tell y'all, AMC have been doing extremely well for me. As y'all can see, it's pretty much my number one stock at this time, okay? AMC, I'm up $174.95. And we're going to tap into AMC, y'all, and see what's actually been going on. As y'all can see, I've invested $110. My total gain is $874.96. And I know y'all want to know how many shares I have. As y'all can see, I have 16 shares, you guys. Now, those 16 shares have gained me over $800, y'all. And game stock is clearly going up, okay? As y'all can see right here, about 9:20-ish this morning, you guys, it was up over 12%, okay? Over 12%. Now, it was up more than this, you guys, but it did go on a drop, and that's what you need to start realizing. When those stocks are going up on those bull runs, you guys, hey, that is a dangerous entrance, okay? But when it dropped back down, as it have done, as y'all can see, this particular drop, if you wanted to get in on those drops, you guys, that's the best time to get in when a stock is on a drop, okay? Now, of course, you guys, let's get into this article to see what's been going on with AMC, you guys, because it's been going up and we've been getting that bag stock, fam, because you know that's what we do over here. We hold long term. That's what we do. Okay, stock fam, we're over here on Ruptor.com, okay? As y'all can see, AMC short sellers lost $512 million, you guys. $512 million. That's a lot of money, y'all. And we're going to dive into this article just to show y'all exactly what's been going on with AMC, okay? June 15th, investors shorting meme stock AMC Entertainment Holdings are estimated to have lost about $512 million on Monday after a rally that sent the cinema operator shares up more than 15%. Data from financial analytics firm Ortex showed. So that's what I was telling you guys. When these stocks are up on a bull run, enjoy those gains, you guys. Do not try to get in on those bull run, because once that stock go back down, you are going to be at a loss, okay? By contract, AMC short sellers suffer $1.2 billion in mark-to-market losses for the week to May 28th when small-time traders on online discussion group sent the stock up about 116% by triggering a phenomenon known as a short squeeze. If you don't know what a short squeeze is, you guys, you can always Google it, okay? AMC shares went up 2% at $58.12 in pre-market trading on Tuesday. The stock has surged more than 2,580% so far this year, riding a wave of support from individual traders who have come together on online forums such as Wittig Wall Street Bets. And you already know your girl is a part of that group on Reddit, you guys. Recent reports from brokerage Fidelity and Free Trade shows AMC has been the most traded stock by their customers, many of whom are small-time investors. Small-time investors like you and me, normal people, okay? Market sources told Reuters last week that the volatility in AMC shares had led some professional traders to use options to limit their risk as they make bearish bets on the stocks. Now, for those of you not even professional traders, you guys, regular traders, if you want to take on an option for AMC that this stock will go up, you guys, if you did that, you're into some money, okay? Now, when AMC went up this morning, about 12%, y'all, over 12%. Now, if you would have took a put option and got out when it dropped back down, you guys, you would have made some money. So you really want to just pay it both ways. And if you don't know too much about options, you guys, I also did a video on options on this channel. So you want to know, you can go search my videos and find that particular video. AMC has raised funds in recent week by issuing fresh equity to hedge fund Mudrick Capital and selling stock at the market as it capitalizes on the blistering rally in its stock. It plans to use the proceeds to repay debt and for potential acquisitions of theaters. Now, y'all see that there was a short squeeze, you guys. And I know a lot of people be weighing on these short squeezes, y'all. But I'm telling you guys. Now look, if you're going to take an option and you know that AMC will go up, take it. If you want to take a put option and you know that AMC will go down, take it. But I'm telling you guys, just because everybody is getting in on AMC trying to make this stock go up and it's on a bull run, it's going up, you guys, be very careful. Now, I'm not saying this is not a great stock, because it is. As y'all can see, I've gained over $800 on AMC by itself, you guys. So, what I want to let y'all know is, do your research before you invest into any stock, you guys, because investing in a stock market is a risk and you could lose money, okay? But it's a wonderful feeling when you're gaining money. So you guys, just do your research. Google is your best friend, okay? Antero Resources, $226.88. Overstock, $162.63. Now, if you like these gains, you guys, go ahead, give this video a thumbs up right now. And if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button, okay? Caesars Entertainment, $120.12. Penn National Gaming, $77.52. Antero Midstream, $72.83. Plug Power, $58.60. Beyond Meat, $57.59. Ford, $55.55. Board Gaming, $55.39. United States Steel, $44.31. Numa Group, $41.15. And y'all stay tuned so y'all can see how much money your girl has made today and what stock performed the best today and also the ones that performed the least today. MGM Resorts, $34.16. Under Armour, $23.86. Carnival, $23.49. Uber, $23.35. General Electric, $23.25. Norwegian Cruise Lines, $21.81. Expedia, $20.05. Spirit Airlines, $18.78. American Airlines, $14.85. Tilray, $13.22. Tesla, $10.46. Canopy Growth, $10.15. Zynga, $7.94. Liberty Global, $7.13. Energy Transfer, $6.52. Kronos Group, $5.99. NEO, $5.65. And like I said, you guys, if you see any stocks on my portfolio that you want to invest in, please do your research first, okay? Aurora Cannabis, $5.29. Global Blood Therapeutics, $1.80. GlaxoSmith, 96 cents. Barrick Gold, 46 cents. And now that you've seen my positive stocks, stock fam, let's get into these negative stocks. Now, you will have negative stocks, you guys. And the best thing to do when you have negative stocks is reinvest on the dips, okay? Reinvest on the dips and hold long term. That's just the key to investing, stock fam. Apple, I've lost 19 cents. And that is the only stock I am losing in. Now that you've seen my positive stock and my negative stock, stock fam, let's see what stock performed the least today, okay, you guys? And of course, y'all, even though I'm in the negative on one stock, that really doesn't affect my overall gains, okay? It's like you never even see it because I'm pretty much up in majority of all my stocks, okay? So that one negative doesn't really affect it too much. Now, we have Numer Group. It's up 5% today, you guys. AMC is up 3.58%. Now, y'all see that we do have other stocks that went up today, you guys. Not too much, you guys, because it wasn't no dramatic movement. And we do have stocks that went down today, y'all. And the stock that went down today the most was Tilray. It's down 6.16%. Hey, some days they are going to go up and some days they are going to go down, you guys. So do not get nervous when your stocks are going down, okay? But always reinvest on the dips, you guys, and hold. Do not get discouraged and start selling, you guys. The key to investing is buy the dip and hold long term, okay? Now, let's see how much money your girl made today, stock fam. As y'all can see, I've invested $1,111.97. My total gain is $2,126.64. My overall balance is $3,238.61. And today, y'all, I gained $12.92. But check this out, you guys. When the market opened up, I was already up $8.60. And of course, around 9:20, 9:25, somewhere up in there, you guys, about 9:23, stock fam, I was up about $110.15. But after that high today, you guys, it dropped all the way back down. And it also got into the negatives, you guys. I was down $32.06. But as y'all know, we came back out of the negatives. And we are up at the end of the day at $12.92. Now, that was exactly what I was saying about getting in while stocks are going up, you guys. Because at this point, right here, if you got in on this rise right here, you would have lost a lot of money because the market dropped back down and it did not recover and get back that loss. Okay, you guys, it went down, you guys. And hopefully tomorrow is a better day, you guys. We come out with major gains and not so many losses, you guys. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, tap that bell, turn on your post notifications so you can be notified when your girl posts another video. And also, stock fam, do not forget, I will be giving away $1,000 when I reach 10,000 subscribers. The only thing you have to do to enter this giveaway is subscribe to my channel, turn on your post notifications, and watch the videos. That is all you have to do to enter, and I will be back with another video soon. Peace.